So I think we're just about done. Did the little claw pattern. Did our sunflower relief here. A little stippling pattern, a little crosshatch. And the little twist at the end, all the way down to a little brass tip with a little bit of wood sticking through. So now we're moving on to finishing. We're gonna do a little Danish oil. Waco Danish oil, but we're going to do it in black walnut. I want to darken up the bottom of the stick. I think that'll look a lot better with the black and white marble or granite top here that we have.